My dear students, today topic is very important as many students ask this topic, that is effect of temperature on the conductivity of semiconductors. We all know what would happen in case of conductors. In case of conductors, conductivity decreases. So what would be the case for semiconductors? So this is the today question. This picture will provide you a diagram of valence band and conduction band. You all know that in case of conductors, the gap is less. In case of semiconductor, the gap is in between conductors and insulators. The lower one band is called valence band, and the upper one band is called conduction band. The lower one band, that is valence bands, are filled bands, and the upper bands are unfilled bands. Before going to semiconductors, let us study how temperature affects on conductors. We all know that in case of conductors, increase in the temperature will increase the vibration of atoms. These vibrating atoms oppose the flow of electrons. As a result, there is reduction of current flow in the conductors. This reduction in flow of current means resistance increases. Hence, in case of conductors, the conductivity decreases with the increase in temperature. Now, what would happen in case of semiconductors? So, my dear students, this is the answer that this graph will give you straight answer that resistance of semiconductors decreases with rise in temperature. If resistance decreases, then conductivity increases. Now, how will you give suitable explanation for this curve? It has been found that effect of light on a semiconductor is similar to heat effect on a semiconductor. When we increase the temperature of the semiconductor, the valence electrons absorb enough energy to break the bonds present in bonding with the parent atom, and finally it jumps into the conduction band, that is unfilled band. This is an important point which is to be noted, that electrons in the conduction band are not attached to the parent atom. Hence, they move freely from one place to the another place. The electrons that move freely from one place to another place in the conduction band are called free electrons. When the electrons leaves the valence band, jumps into the conduction bands, and a vacancy is being created. This vacancy, as we all know, is called hole. Thus, in semiconductors, both the free electrons and the holes are generated as pair at the same time. If the temperature or heat energy applied on the semiconductor is further increased, then even more number of valence electrons gain enough energy to break the bonding with the parent atom, and as already explained, they jump into the conduction band. This results in increase in number of free electrons in the upper conduction band. If मोर नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स लीव्स द वैलेंस बैंड एंड जंप्स इनटू द कंडक्शन बैंड देन मोर नंबर ऑफ होल्स दैट इज वैकेंसीज आर क्रिएटेड इन द लोअर वैलेंस बैंड एट द इलेक्ट्रॉन पोजिशंस. दस ए स्मॉल इंक्रीज इन हीट जनरेट्स मोर नंबर ऑफ चार्ज कैरियर्स दैट इज इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एंड होल्स. अगेन रेजिस्टेंस डिक्रीजेस विद इंक्रीज इन टेम्परेचर. इफ वी अप्लाई द लाइट एनर्जी विच इज फर्दर गोइंग टू बी इंक्रीज्ड देन मोर नंबर ऑफ फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर जनरेटेड. दिस इंक्रीज इन नंबर ऑफ फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इंक्रीजेस द करंट फ्लो एंड डिक्रीजेस द रेजिस्टेंस इन द सेमी कंडक्टर. दस द इलेक्ट्रिक करंट इन द सेमी कंडक्टर इंक्रीजेस विद द इंक्रीज इन द लाइट एनर्जी. सो द कंक्लूजन इज दैट इन केस ऑफ सेमी कंडक्टर्स द रेजिस्टेंस डिक्रीजेस विद इंक्रीज इन टेम्परेचर एंड विच मीन्स दैट इलेक्ट्रॉन करंट डेंसिटी दैट इज कंडक्टिविटी इंक्रीजेस विद इंक्रीज इन टेम्परेचर इन केस ऑफ सेमी कंडक्टर्स विद इंक्रीज इन टेम्परेचर. थैंक यू फॉर ऑल पेइंग योर काइंड अटेंशन टू दिस ट्यूटोरियल वीडियो. फॉर फीडबैक एंड सुजेशंस काइंडली विजिट माई ईमेल आई डी vappliedcam@gmail.com.